I am good. You, I'm afraid, are evil. But people get a choice. You know, they cannot be truly holy unless they also get the opportunity to be wicked. She is wicked.
Right. That only works if you start everyone off equal. You can't start someone off like that and expect it to do as well as someone born in a castle.
Ah, but no, that's the good bit. The lower you start, the more opportunities you have. So Elspeth here has all the opportunities because she's so poor.
That's ludicrous.
No, that's ineffable.